I was 5 miles into a 13-mile run, so we're gonna stop and talk about the park for a minute. This is Hackmeyer Park. It's named after Charles Hackmeyer, who was the either 79th or 80th mayor of Mobile. This was one of the city's capital improvement projects last year. They added water fountains. They added this walking path. It's about a half mile loop around the park. They also added like a fitness circuit and a dog park back there. The baseball diamond and the like kids play area was here before. They also only fixed the fence on one side of the park. This one is still a little raggedy. So yeah, this is our neighborhood park. And you have seen it before. Hey, good morning. It's Monday. Ran 13 miles. I was originally going to do it this next weekend. But I get my second COVID shot on Thursday. So I'm just going to assume for now that there will be no running on Friday or Saturday. It went okay, really. When I did the Chattanooga Half Marathon March of 2020, I got to like 9 miles and had to walk the rest of it. This time, like, I at least ran part of every mile. I actually ran more of the last mile than the first mile. So, it was slow, but that was on purpose. And that's okay. Okay, I'm gonna go. I will see you tomorrow. God, I still have to mow the grass. I have to mow the grass. Okay, we can do that. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow, goodbye. Oh wait, 1989. I definitely put this off most of last week because I don't have like a super duper favorite song off of 1989. Like, I just like the whole album. But probably, I would say probably This Love is highest in the on the list from that album, and because we are so far behind from Reputation, my favorite song is King of My Heart. This is made more difficult by the fact that I'm only using the bass album, so no deluxe album tracks. Otherwise, 1989 would be New Romantics. But yeah, This Love, King of My Heart. At some point we'll get into things that are really hard because I just like everything. Okay, goodbye, for real this time.
Charlotte were drunk and the service was delayed due to fights over seating. In 1827, at the funeral for King George III's son, the Duke of York, the Foreign Secretary George Canning caught rheumatic fever and died. In 1830, not only was the procession of King George IV descended upon by pickpocket,